A doctor's communication and interpersonal skills encompass the ability to gather information in order to facilitate accurate diagnosis, give therapeutic instructions, and establish caring relationships with patients. Basic communication skills are insufficient to create and sustain a successful therapeutic doctor-patient relationship, which consists of shared perceptions and feelings regarding the nature of the problem, goals of treatment, and psychosocial support. The three main goals of current doctor-patient communication are creating a good interpersonal relationship, facilitating the exchange of information, and including patients in decision-making. Effective doctor-patient communication is determined by the doctor's bedside manner, which patients judge as a major indicator of their doctor's general competence. Patients reporting good communication with their doctors are more likely to be satisfied with their care, and especially to share pertinent information for accurate diagnosis of their problems, follow advice, and adhere to the prescribed treatment. Communication skills are not just restricted to talking, but also to listening and nonverbal communication. Nonverbal communication refers to such things as eye contact, gestures, body movement, and posture, but it can also include facial expressions, repetitive movements of the extremities, or vocalizations. Nonverbal communication can convey a sense of warmth, empathy, caring, reassurance, and support. Relationship building includes understanding patients' perspectives, sharing information, and patients' knowledge and expectations. Improved doctor-patient communication tends to increase patient involvement and adherence to recommended therapy. Miscommunication has serious implications, as it may hinder patients' understanding, expectations of treatment, or involvement in treatment planning. In addition, miscommunication decreases patient satisfaction with medical care, level of hopefulness, and subsequent psychological adjustment. Over the past three decades, the biopsychosocial model of health has become increasingly important in the effective practice of medicine. Central to this model is an emphasis on treating the patient as a whole person, including the biological, psychological, behavioral, and social aspects of their health. Essential elements of the physician-patient relationship include verbal and nonverbal communication, effective questioning and transmission of information, expressions of empathy and concern, and partnership and participatory decision-making. In recent decades, teaching and evaluation of biopsychosocial care and communication skills have been incorporated into the medical training process. Effective physician-patient communication is linked empirically to outcomes of care, including patient satisfaction, health status, recall of information, and adherence. Patient adherence, the degree to which patients follow the recommendations of their health professionals, is a salient outcome of the process of care. Across many disease conditions, non-adherence to prevention and disease management activities, e.g. medications, appointments, screening, exercise, and diet, averages 25% of patients. For some medical conditions, and in some settings, adherence can be as poor as 50% or less. The first physician-patient communication and relationship is the focus of this meta-analysis, which examines both task-oriented and psychosocial communication. The link between patient adherence and physician-patient communication has been observed extensively in theoretical and review literatures, which argue that physician-patient communication can enhance adherence through various mechanisms. Communication contributes to patients understanding illness and the risks and benefits of treatment. Support, empathy, understanding, collaborative partnerships, and patient-centered interviewing require effective communication and enhance adherence. There are strong positive relationships between a healthcare team member's communication skills and a patient's capacity to follow through with medical recommendations, self-manage a chronic medical condition, and adopt preventative health behaviors. Incomplete story history leads to incomplete data upon which clinical decisions are made. When interruptions occur, the patient may perceive that what they are saying is not important and leads to patients being reticent to offer additional information. The bottom line is that when patients are interrupted, it is a deterrent to collecting essential information and it hinders the relationship. Clinicians' ability to explain, listen, and empathize can have a profound effect on biological and functional health outcomes, as well as patient satisfaction and experience of care. Research conducted during the 10-year period of 1995 to 2005 has demonstrated that ineffective team communication is the root cause for nearly 66% of all medical errors during that period. This means that when healthcare team members do not communicate effectively, patient care often suffers.